When we're up at Whittaker, we split a switch.
You see, those guys are going back there, but I think this is a good spot to get this.
Okay, folks, everybody right here in this immediate area.
Whoa. That was not right. In order to get the train off the split switch, the train had to move forward up the hill. However, there's apparently a braking problem, an air braking problem with the trains, and as a result, they slid backwards, and they were within about 6 inches of the truck popping clear off the tracks. I'm not sure what the exact issue with the brakes is, but had they been functioning properly, it would have been a pretty simple matter of holding the train with the brakes while opening the throttle and then releasing the brakes. However, it wasn't such a simple matter, and the train rolled back several times as they attempted to get it to move forward and off of the split switch.
Yeah, they're apparently using the handbrakes again here, apparently not being able to control it the normal way.
Finished around 11, so
that gets you back to terminal at around 1.
Alarm goes off at 5:30.
Yeah.
I figure if I sleep in that morning.
There he is.
He's not off it yet.
No, he's pretty much off it.
No, he's right on the edge of the far one.
Yeah. Go. Now they gotta watch every single one. Oh, they're on the main line now. No, they're not. Are they? Yeah, they're on the main line. They're using the car brake, which is really making a mess out of it.